I'm pretty much like addicted to making music. Like any time that I've got, that's all I want to do really, so. I'm not like one of these DJs that just I just play exactly what I want to hear and like fuck them. Like I want people to have a good time, so I do like play for the crowd a little bit. It's more fun. Yeah, I always like sort of check out who else is on the lineup, and when you go, then you can just look at the crowd and gauge their sort of their vibe or whatever. You can just kind of tell like what the night's going to be like by the lineup they've picked and stuff. To be playing to like Tom York fans and stuff, that's more of a thing than the fact that he's here. But I don't know what Tom York fans are. Are into really. Right.
It's time for the percolator. 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 It's time for the percolator.
Something like this is more like a sort of festival, sort of daytime festival type vibe. So I guess try and not play as much like really dark, sort of heavy stuff, and try to keep it more, I don't know.